Okay, and the news that we're just getting in from the Delhi Police Chief BS Bassi, who has spoken on the JNU matter, saying that the absconding students now need to join the ongoing investigations. The Delhi Police Chief has even warned that his forces could avail other options if the students do not give in. Now, we have been telling you since early morning that negotiations are still continuing. These students are inside the Jawaharlal Nehru University. They are going to be meeting the Vice Chancellor. We really do not know as to what exactly is happening inside the campus, but the police are treading very cautiously this time. They're still waiting, and they would want the university to reach out to them and, you know, give access to these students who had been on the run for quite some time and who have now resurfaced at the Jawaharlal Nehru University. Okay, Tanseem Haider now joins us for more on this. Tanseem, just tell me, what exactly does the Delhi Police Chief, mean when he said that the Delhi Police could avail other options if the students do not give in? What are these other options?
देखिए बीएस बस्ती का साफ कहना था कि जो आरोपी हैं इस मामले के वो खुद बखुद खुद को पुलिस के हवाले कर दें, नहीं तो कहने का मतलब ये था कि पुलिस फोर्सफुली उनको गिरफ्तार कर सकती है, पुलिस के पास और भी ऑप्शंस हैं और कानून और जो लॉ का है उसको कंप्लायंस करने के लिए दिल्ली पुलिस के पास और भी ऑप्शन है, यानी कि वो फोर्सफुली भी अरेस्ट कर सकती है अगर जल्द से जल्द इन लोगों ने पुलिस के सामने सरेंडर नहीं किया तो। जाहिर सी बात है, खुलेआम दिल्ली पुलिस कमिश्नर का ये कहना है कि उनकी अगर वो सरेंडर नहीं करते हैं तो इन लोगों को गिरफ्तार किया जाएगा और उसके लिए गिरफ्तारी के लिए पुलिस के जो आला अधिकारी हैं, ऑफिसर्स हैं, वो उसकी मीटिंग भी कर रहे हैं और पूरी इस पर नजर बनाए हुए हैं जेएनयू पे।
Okay, Tanseem, thank you so much for getting us that update. And just to explain to us, what exactly is the Delhi Police planning if they are not given access to those students who have all of a sudden resurfaced after absconding since the arrest of the JNU Student Union President Kanhaiya Kumar on charges of sedition.
Sources are saying that prima facie it appears that DU Professor S.A.R. Gilani encouraged anti-India slogan shouting. The statement of another professor, Ali Javed, points to two things. Gilani lied about the nature of debate and...